This is Dakota. She is an 11-year-old crossbred mare. As you can see, she's very friendly. She's safe for just about anyone to ride. We had led kids around on her. She is not spooky. We rode her through McDonald's. We took her inside Tractor Supply. She's an obstacle course. She's done everything at the obstacle course. She even jumps. She is a sooty black color, more of like a dark chocolate. She is very pretty. Some of these pictures, she does have a little scratch on her head. She just kind of scratched the hair off on her forehead when she was eating out of the feeder. There's nothing to worry about there. Here you can see we're taking her to McDonald's. This is the type of horse that is an all-around great grade horse. She drives, she rides, she picks her feet up. Like I said, kids just love all over her. She's super gentle. She will walk, trot, and canter. You do have to give her a little kissing or a little extra tap to get her to canter. She's a good mix of whoa and go, but she will canter if you ask her to. We started her on neck reining, so on the trail ride, she will neck rein a little bit. We have done a ton of stuff with this little horse. She stands right about 15 hands, but she's stocky enough for, you know, bigger riders. We are located in Thurmont, Maryland. Shipping is available. If you live in California, it's no problem. We can get the horse to you. Dakota is very easy to catch. She does come up to you, especially if you have grain. She'll come running to the gate if you have grain for her. She's fine in a stall or turned out. You can leave her turned out in a field board situation. She's fine with that. If you have stall board or, you know, stalls in your house, she's fine in the stall. She doesn't paw the ground. She doesn't kick the doors. She stands there nice and quiet. There is 32 minutes of video. I encourage everyone to watch all of it. She is the type of horse that would work for lesson programs, trail rides, someone that wants to go out on the weekend and have fun. She is quiet enough for even some therapy work. There you can see the little scratch on her head where she kind of rubbed it on the feeder. It's just the hair is rubbed off. There's no scarring or anything. It'll grow back in a couple weeks. Picks your feet up. She holds them up really nice for you. Has really good hard feet. She's barefoot and sound. She does not need shoes, you know, unless you're going to be riding on really rough ground. We have some gravel roads we ride on, and she has had no problem with the gravel roads. And I would just say it's all about where you're going to be riding her at, but she has good, solid hard feet. We had her teeth floated by an equine dentist. He wormed her. Her feet were trimmed. Coggins, all her shots have been done. She has been seen by a vet. Checks out healthy. everything's good to go, and she's looking for her new owner, no fault of her own. She is a really, really nice horse. And if you watch all the video, you will see how nice she is, and feel free to give me a call anytime. I can answer any questions anybody might have. Thank you.
Prices you'll love. Find great values on...